Hey guys, what is going on? Tyson Gamer today into Okay, let me retry that. Hey guys, what is going on? Tyson Gaming 91 here, and today we're gonna be playing a hot game, Division 8. This is the team I'm rocking with. Not that good. But I do got that TJ Oshie that I pulled in a pack. So, and we are got the Bobby Scott. He's a Lightning fan too. Nice fan. Who's that best player? Not sure who that is. I really don't know. As you can see over there though, my TJ Oshie looking beautiful.
Seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda.
Let's go and skip.
The teams are ready and so are we.
Let's go. Who's that? LaFontaine? I don't know who that is. Who's got Weber, bro?
Carom pass to Keith. Jabbed away by Whiteman. Ellis is looking toward center from his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. And the loose puck brought in by Oshie. The Sabres with possession in their own end.
Oh, yes.
Saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit. Ryan's on the receiving end of a big hit. He's down on the ice right now.
Boy, get up, boy. Who is that?
Guys, bone jarring hit there. He was hurt.
Bobby Ryan. Sit down, boy.
Nice face-off work. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble.
Oh my, this guy's stick, bro. I hate it.
Shooting! Oh, a save there. And the arm of the referee comes up.
Yes.
Penalty.
Don't touch me, buddy.
Sabres get two for boarding.
Hey, I got sound now. Oh, and it's gone.
Tampa Bay's initial attempt on the power play. Clean win on the draw. 4 minutes, 27 seconds. Puck now possessed by Filppula.
Who's in my backyard?
Right near the line. Can he keep it going? It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Moving well with it along the boards. He drives toward the slot. Turned aside. Back near the blue
and
line.
Clap it.
Johnson. Not through. Johansson's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. The Sabres are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent,
I don't see anybody. Box.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage.
Quickly double checking the backyard.
A clean win on the draw.
I think we're good.
Moving it now through the neutral zone. Into the attacking end. Poke checked away by Oshie. Passing one off now to Galchenyuk. Snapping a pass.
How does Keith hit like that? Doesn't make any sense.
Tampa Bay starting back in their own end. Directing that one to Oshie. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Pitching it to Hagelin.
Go Hagelin.
Up the wing, moving along. Puck gathered in by Alex Pietrangelo. Superb defensive play by Oshie.
Tampa Bay's moving the puck in their own end. The Sabres have killed off a long penalty. This ought to inspire them to go the other way. They've got it. And the loose puck regathered by Getzlaff. Doing fine up the wing. Puck corralled by Hamilton. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Oshie's able to get a big lick on the opponent. Let's see if his
let's go, boys. Come on, we need a goal.
Energy.
We have a winner. It's an onside play. Free puck off a defender. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. If you want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, that was so in, bro.
Looking from the blue line. Back to the blue line. Big shot from the point. Block. Dominance right now. Puck collected. And possession snapped up by Getzlaff. Nicely into the zone. Waits with it. Recollected. Looking to Pominville. A giveaway. Skates it across the blue line. Carried toward the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Takes a shot. Pass attempt to Pominville.
Bro, who is screaming down there?
Steps.
Bro, why is my goalie just, like, so bad? Like, can you guys please give me suggestions on what goalie to get? Because my goalie clearly doesn't work. Gibson is one of the worst goalies I've ever used. Like, he's so bad. He's terrible. So you guys gotta give me suggestions on what, goalie to use. Because that shouldn't be going in on a good goalie. And I have enough money to get a good goalie, just I don't know who is good.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Ryan's injury is going to keep him
and I go
the rest of the game.
Down 1-0 to this guy. I should be beating him, but my goalie. This guy's not even that good. Oh my goodness. I don't like his style. It's just weird. Like, he just plays weird. Like, who would actually go straight down that side like that? Like, people would go curving in and all that, but this guy, nope, he went straight down. Like, straight. It's weird. He just doesn't play proper. Like, he plays like... He's like one of the players that don't play proper, but he's good, somehow. Except for this guy's not like... Yo! That's in, bro. That's in. That's buckets, man. That's gotta be buckets. Like... You can't just do that.
Tampa Bay is setting things up in their
he's
own
trying end. Spins and all. He's just a weird player. Like, I don't understand.
Good job of
clearing. Well, he just dumps the puck. He's weird.
Guarded the goal again.
I'm just trying to roast this guy.
Backhand and shoots.
See, if he had my goalie, I guarantee I'd have like 7 goals right now.
Moving it to Bodker. Intercepted pass. The Sabres for great poke check. Went to the backhand. Oh, bad giveaway there.
Pick up the puck, boys.
And that's one
down 1-0.
Still two more to go. Only one goal scored. And two periods.
This guy doesn't like to press the X button either. He annoys me a lot. Well, I guess I'll just have to edit this out. The power of editing.
Will it stand up? We go to
joke, I'm not editing this out. This guy's just being a loser, and I want you guys to see how much of a loser he is. Look at him, guys. Do you see him? He's probably like 20 years old and he's like, oh, I'm winning. Yeah, buddy, you're beating a 13-year-old. Do you want a sticker?
Underway in period two.
Probably uses his work money on this game. Just buys a whole bunch of players.
Gets in. What'll he do? Terrific hand eye.
Icing, buddy.
We're
gonna pass the puck.
solid, clean win. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Puck is thrown to
Ellis. This guy's weird.
He gains the zone. The Sabres control the play in their own end. Scooped up by Oshie.
Buddy, your Oshie is not better than mine.
He's all alone. Score!
That's why. See that goal, guys? Beautiful goal by Oshie.
Oshie's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
And so lots of times we shake our head as
see that beautiful goal?
Not here. He did everything he could.
That was so nice.
And they take that neutral zone face off.
Oh yes, Ellis. Right to me.
Possession taken by Ryan Suter.
Use your speed, Gal.
Propelled to Williams.
All right, Calvin, watch the middle. Watch the yes, nice play, Calvin.
Passing one off now to Domi. He's in on an onside play.
Oh, that's done. Ah, oh, this guy is cheating. Sending out Sutter after me.
Two guys together with force, big force. I wonder if that hit will
change I don't like
the
cheaters,
momentum of this game.
Calm down. Oh, look at that play. How is that a penalty? Not my fault he's too weak to handle a stick. Look at this. I legit, like, lightly tapped him and he goes, whew. He falls. Well, he didn't even fall. That's the part that I don't understand why I got a penalty for.
Good face-off win. That shot hit a man. Onside. He's in! What a save!
Alright, that's a penalty shot. Thank
it's
you.
Penalty shot.
Guys, I know some complete awesome dangles in this game. No! What was my chance, bro? I had my chance to shoot it there.
Excellent pad save on
whatever,
a
I'll get another goal. I don't care.
Have been skated here in the second. And so it is 1-1. The Sabres with a face-off win.
Bro, he just went through my stick.
Good job with the poke check.
Yeah, that's right, Duchene. You're bad.
Taken by Johnson. Directing that one to Filppula. Back on his stick. Knocked it away with the stick. The Sabres
this guy's a joke, bro.
Up the wing. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
How is that a penalty? How stupid can you be, number 17, looking at the boards where you're calling a penalty? It's alright, Filppula. Just let you know you did nothing wrong, so don't get discouraged by that. It's not your fault, bro. It's the ref's fault. You're stupid, and this guy probably paid the refs with his work money. McDonald's work money. How did I get another penalty? How stupid can you be, you stupid refs? Nice goal, buddy. 2-1. Oh, you want two stickers now because you're beating a 13-year-old? Nice.
The Sabres have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much
my Oshie's still better than yours. Just let you know. If you can hear me, I don't think you can. If you can, I'm just letting you know right now you're bad, so. You're bad for your age, and I know that if you try to say some garbage stuff that you're 13 or 12 or something like that, I know you're lying. I can tell by the way you're playing. You're a greedy mon. You're a greedy mon. And that's not how 12-year-olds play. Greedy mon. Oh, the greed is real. Look at that greed. The greed is real. How greedy are you on a scale of 1 to 10? You're worse than my dog in greed. Legit. You're just so greedy. That's how old people are, though. Like, they're just greedy. Don't want to know that they're the best. See that? Nice greed, buddy. You're greedy.
the Sabres have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three.
Get on your mic, buddy. Like, seriously. At least. I want to talk to you. I want to see how old you are. Oh, wait, yeah, you're too scared to confront me and tell me that you're 30 years old and playing as a 13-year-old. Can you get out of my way, you stupid own teammate? Oh, Jukes. The Jukes are real. Alright, now I'm just gonna... That's not a penalty. If he did call that a penalty, ref, you're stupid. This guy definitely paid you. He's greedy. He wants to win. That's why he paid you. Look at this guy, bro. If you want to drop him, yeah, I'm free. I'll drop him with you. Let's go. Next whistle. Next whistle, we're dropping him. Oh, you just got dangled at your boots, buddy. I'm sorry, but you did. I'm watching this. Oh, that's how bad you are. Look at this guy. Oh, megged. Bro, you just got megged, fam. That's how bad he is, bro. Oh, yeah, buddy?
Good reach there. The Sabres setting things up in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options.
Never mind that, he's probably 40. Maybe you should give me a sticker now because I'm like really close to you, but you're like way older.
And he gains the zone. He was
and you've probably been playing like since NHL like 50. I don't think there is an NHL 50 actually.
Carried to the corner by Pominville. Turned right away with the poke check by Whiteman. There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. Gets in, looks over his options here.
Hey, that's a penalty shot. Should be coming. At least it should be. This guy puts four guys on my one guy because he knows he can't take him.
And we get another penalty. The referee to the scorer's table.
Oh, he got a penalty.
Yeah,
I got like 60 stickers right in front of me, and I'm just putting one on the TV every time I tell you I'm getting one.
This is it. It's a long
I'm serious.
5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Phil's team is losing, and he lost.
Oh yeah. Wow, you fell like some bricks there. Who was that? I think that was you in a video game.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call.
Oh yeah, that was
no
you.
The
you felt like you're
from the attacking player.
You're a bit overweight.
That is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
Oh.
Good face-off win.
You want a face-off? Do you want a sticker? I just put another sticker on the TV. It's true, I did.
Into the end
next time you score, you get another sticker as well, which is why you get no more stickers. That's icing, is it not? Oh yeah, you have a power. I have a power play. I forgot. Yeah, buddy, you going there for the hit? I thought that would be another penalty. Oh, buddy. You guys gotta learn how to control the puck, don't they? Look how much faster my guy is.
Tampa Bay's power play is over. Not too successful tonight.
Oh, that was so close.
And he sealed it.
I could easily just turn around any minute now and just snipe one. Bar down. Easily. I'm just trying to keep the game a bit good for my YouTube.
Let's see if momentum changes now. Outstanding play. Moved along and in. Wonderful chance to set up and the pass. Great chance here, 2-on-1.
Well, what a play by Ellis, bro. This guy's a G fan.
Pressing on with it up the wing. Loose puck captured by William.
Why is this guy rushing at me? He's so weird. Look at him, bro. He's weird. He doesn't play proper.
We
I don't know what it is, it's just like, it's like a trap type thing. Like, he traps the middle of his net so he can't get in, but he just plays weird, like, it's really weird. Oh, there goes another sticker, because I'm probably beating you in shots. Oh, is this the one where I dangled you? I think it is, yep, it is. Oh my goodness. Right through the legs, that's how trash you are. This is the Chirp Fest. That's what I'm gonna call this video. The Chirp Fest. Oh, I thought you quit. I was like, what?
Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will
I can't believe my I'm chirping my own Tampa Bay fan. My fellow Tampa Bay fan. You don't deserve to be a Tampa Bay fan though, like legit. Like you are like terrible. You're a disgrace to Tampa Bay fans. You're surprised how many words I know? Yeah. Nice. You deserve a sticker. I know more words than you do. I know more words than children you probably have.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Blocked. Toward the net. The redirect went wide. Oh, it was a good
No, that's the other way around, actually. You have more children than my words. No. The words, okay, whatever.
To the slot.
Where are you shooting the puck, buddy?
Right near the goal
I think there might be something in your eye. That's what Doc said.
And the puck taken over by
Panel A. Unnecessary roughness.
The Sabres through the neutral zone have control. He's alone! Oh, what a stop!
This guy can't even score. It's funny. How old are you again? Oh yeah, you're 40. 50? Wow, I didn't know I was playing with a 50-year-old. So you did play 1950 hockey. Bet you didn't play AAA though. Neither did I, but.
Tampa Bay's looking to head man up the wing. Speared along by Alex Petrangelo.
Okay, now this guy's just getting so annoying. Like, what do you do with your life? Like. Like legit, I'm a kid. That's why I'm playing PlayStation and all that. But adults or something, they shouldn't be on video games. I'm just saying. They have better things to be doing. When I'm an adult, I sure won't be playing video games. But you don't have anything better to do with your life, so you have to play video games and waste all your money on NHL 17. Come on, buddy. You're just a weird player. Like, you dumped the puck at the wrong times, and it's just really weird. Like, I don't know. Just really weird. You're definitely the weirdest guy I've ever played with. Oh, that's got to be a Bar Downs. How fast did it take me to score? Oh, yeah, that wasn't this game. Wow, buddy, nice hacks. Let's see. Your best player looks like Duchesne. My best player is TJ Oshie, if I'm correct. Which one's better? Surprised I'm not losing by more. Should be about 6-2. But I'm good, so. And you're just an old fat guy who plays chill all day. See that block? I know exactly what you're doing here. Buddy, what are you doing with your life? You know every single second. It's like you've taken a math, like, ways at this, and you've just calculated the perfect second to poke your stick. Who does that? That's probably what you do, too. That's how you get every poke check to hit? Yeah, and you have to get the square root of a hockey stick to see when exactly and what angle you should hit the guy with the poke check at. Look at that, you just got me again. In the exact angles that you need to catch up to my guy? Yep. Oh my goodness. In the exact angles to take off my passing lane? My goodness, you're stupid. Oh, there's 3 minutes left? Let me get my coins and buy myself a Patrick Kane. You got Duchesne, so it's obviously not fair. No, never mind. He's got Getz Laugh too. Oh, that's even better. You want another sticker? There's about 50 stickers on my TV right now, so I hope you're happy about them. You better appreciate them. If you hurt one of my players, I will legit track you down. Oh, your internet's terrible too. I'm surprised. I think you'd have good internet because you waste your money on gaming and technology and all that. You need your internet, don't you? Let me guess. You're a 40-year-old guy who spanks everyone in Division 8, but if, right when you go up to Division 9, or right when you go up to Division 7, you are terrible. Yep, you're trash. Wasn't even a penalty shot. That's how bad you are, did you know that? The refs don't even like you. You better still be paying them though, because that's a waste of a game then. Alright, good game, buddy. Buddy, you're so trash. I actually want to fight though, so get a whistle. Get a whistle. Two sticks together, they cancel. Get a whistle, stupid. The Sabres looking to head man. I think this guy's doing purposely not to get a whistle because he knows he's going to get beat up by a 13-year-old. There we go. Let's fight. Let's fight. At the face-off dot. Press the X button. Let's fight. And he's able to deny. Come on, fight! On what he thought was an excellent chance. That's the triangle button, but this guy's got like fighting blocked or something. Making progress in their own end. Passing one off now to Johansson. He's in. Snaps a wrist shot. I don't care. Like that dangle that I did, that's worth 2 goals. I don't even care. Good game, loser. The game is over. Alright guys, so that was the game. People like that, I don't understand what they do with their life, like. Nah, I'm joking. This whole series is gonna be a joke. I'm starting this series. It is going to be called Chirp Fest, and this was episode number 1. I'll see you guys in the next one.